For the R, I'm going to start from the top of the X height line, come all the way down. Line number one, now line number two, and then line number three, and then line number two again.